my niggas.
I love my niggas, man.
You know you are.
I do anything for my niggas and my family, you know?
Shit. I always rap about hammers and bricks, glamours and glitz, iced out chains and all types of fancy shit. A bad bitch, or stacking dough and getting mad rich. Forget the other shit even exists. So this one right here, this is for my fam. Let them know I'm right here. If they ever need a hand, I'm just one man, but I do what I can. I'm following my dreams and everybody understand. I'm a king walking around with my crown on me, cause Mama Vic and Daddy Lynn looking down on me. They gave birth to Grandma Ruby, that's my love. She's tough love, but pure as a dove. She'll curse you out, beat you down, give you a hug, turn right around and feed you some grub. For her, God, the only one I'm putting above, so I won't hesitate to give a nigga a snub. She the true definition of a woman that's strong. Held down 7 kids, all on her own. Her brother and her grandchildren, all on her own. Even let my niggas run the streets, come in her home. Give them a bed and the nicest plate. Cornbread, red beans, and rice and steaks. Made you feel an angel right in your face. Life is hard, but life is great. My niggas.
When I was down, always around, driven the trial,
I just wanna thank you.
Now that I'm grown,
I can't
stand on my own,
but I
want you to know.
Shit.
Look,
you brought me up and taught me how to be a man. No pops, so the streets was the only father I had. It's crazy how I could find love and flagging the rag and holding the mag and make me the biggest nigga to sag, the quickest nigga to blast. The man's all you respect, and never once did he ever leave his text in the jacks. How could he, when his father's known for leaving niggas slump, stretched out, found in trunks, so running around with pumps, the only option I got. Just look what you let happen to Pop. It's tough love, but you just won't stop. I love you for the game, but hate you because of what you took away. My chance on playing pro football, making the NBA, going to college and maybe getting the BA. But you gave a nigga this rap shit to say, hey, who said crack nigga can't make do? Take Jigga Jeezy and Eclipse, the next one might be do.
When I was down, always around, driven the trial,
didn't raise no punks, me and my 3 brothers and 2 sisters raised all by my mother, never forget it. Yeah, it was hard, but you did it. No help from my pops, he never handed us a smidget. I used to hate him, I admit it, that nigga was just a few blocks away, still living. You would've thought he got murdered or something, but he was right around the corner, we was living with nothing. It took a lot for me to get over that. One day that dude left, never came back. Mama was all we had, so they could say the drama. Mama was all we had, so they could say that drama.
When I was down,